What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Mike, the Automotive Junkie, and I'm out here with my C6 Corvette because we are getting ready for a toy drive. It's going to be a good day, so you won't want to miss what happens in this video. I'm about to go pick up my brother John. We're going to go get the toys. Then we're heading out to Harrisburg, and we're going to meet up with Streetspeed717, Neighbor Rich. The guys from Savage Garage are supposed to be coming. I think even Wolfpack Rides guys will be there with their cars, so I can't wait to show you. Let's go. There we go, there's John. We got some cool toys here. Check it out. Yeah. We got some awesome car toys that we got to donate. And Corvettes. We got some cool little like matchbox type things over here. So yeah, should be fun. Now let's cruise to Harrisburg. Made it out to the Streetspeed 717 toy drive event. We're here. We are now taking the toys over to the truck. Let's do it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Enjoy your day, guys.
Dude! How are you, Rich? Good to see you, brother. Man. Good to see you. How you doing?
Good.
Happy holidays,
man. Thank you. Thank you. When'd you get in?
We just got here. Just pulled up. Just dropped off some toys. So
cool.
Yeah, we're having a good time.
Cool.
So. Awesome. I'll be around. I'll see you.
Sounds good. Yep.
Great event.
probably the cheapest one.
Versus like going to Fab Speed and paying.
I thought about that, but once I thought 3700.
And AWE is another one.
AWE has a track version.
Guys, another awesome Streetspeed 717 toy drive. It was a great time seeing Mike and Rich and Shane and all those guys. Had a blast. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you are subscribed. You don't want to miss any other updates from the Automotive Junkie, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.